This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Yeah, we'll see. So welcome back to Resident Evil 5. I may be using the research. Something useful? Nothing? I hope nothing. Sorry. But we need to move.
Okay. Take this.
Okay, something scary is here.
You grab it.
Okay.
Some kind of biological map.
They could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture. No doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Soon. Okay. I think they're gonna call us lizards. Lizard, not sure how. What is this? Look at that mouse. It's dark.
Come on,
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Uh-oh. Come on.
I owe you one.
He's gone. Oh. Knock on this way.
Thank you.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Take this. Oh wow. Okay.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Well, I'm afraid. What is this? Oh, let's open the door.
I don't think they'll notice us.
I guess their senses are weak.
Don't
say we should be as quiet as possible.
Yeah, don't run. No way. No. Thank you.
Thanks for the help. Come on.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Oh, come on. Run back, run back. No, just run. Keep running. Shotgun and take this.
Wait, that means Jill might be here.
What have they done?
kill.
What kind of lab is this?
Experiment on.
It is.
It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Yeah. Oops. Dodge. Come on.
I think I saw weakness. Easy, Sheva, easy.
Go, Roger.
Nice, nice.
He's down. Now's the chance.
Sean, back in the head. Yes. This is not good. And gun. We need to hurry up. Come on. Watch it. This is not good, this is not good. Down. Come on. God. Come on, Sheva. Plan B, Plan B, I hope. Two bullets. Ah! Come on, Sheva. That's it? That's it? Nice. Empty.
Damn it. Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Giona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
No way, Chris. Yeah, tough. So that's it, end of the chapter. See you on next video.